refrigerator. A refrigerator's got a big job to do. It's gotta chill those foods and drinks for you. And the way it works is cool as can be. A fluid called refrigerant is the key. When it's pumped inside, that fluid will pass through evaporator coils where it turns to gas. And when the liquid evaporates, here's the rule. It absorbs the heat around it so the air gets cool. Refrigerator. And now as a gas, the refrigerant goes into the outside coils. And as it flows through those, it condenses back into a liquid there, releasing heat from inside, which escapes through the air. Evaporation inside removes heat through the day. And condensation outside makes it flow away. The cycle repeats, getting rid of the heat, so the food stays cool and good to eat.
So cool, so cool.
Yeah, that's how to make things cool.
Refrigerator.